As you can see, the path is not walkable. You cannot walk. You're on and off the path. It's quite dangerous to walk through it. Again, palms are falling down. They've not been maintained for years.